Who's Your Pet? Here at the Super Pet Expo just outside New York City. And we are at a fantastic company, Pet Dynamx. PetDynamx.com. You say, whoa, what's so special? Well, because they carry products that I've bought before. I love them. So good companies carry good products, right, everybody? You can go to PetDynamx.com, check them out. We got a guest here, right here. And introduce yourself to the fans at home.
Suzanne Tradowitz from Pet Dynamx.
And what do you do for this great company?
I own this great company.
Really? You own the company. Must be nice to wake up every day and have the most delicious treats from around the world.
It is. It's fabulous.
We got some customers here. Introduce yourself to the world there.
I'm Kenny Gilman.
And what are you? What's your name?
Kathy,
nice to meet you. Now, why is that such a good toy right here? What is this?
Well, it's really not a toy. It's a natural product. It's a deer antler, and dogs love them, and it's all natural.
Now, hold that up for the camera. Everybody look at this.
It keeps them off your furniture.
It keeps them off your furniture.
Does it? Now, I like that. They came to the Super Pet Expo at superpetexpo.com, and they came all the way for this delicious, wonderful, time-consuming deer antler. That is absolutely
wonderful. And that's why your teeth are so white, because you must chew on them, too.
Oh, really? That's exactly the reason.
There you go.
Oh, you're wonderful. I like you.
We distribute frozen raw diets. That's our main business, and that's what's in our freezer.
Now, I heard of it called b.a.r.f. Now, I know that might make people a little uneasy, but b.a.r.f. stands for biologically approved raw foods. Am I close?
You're close.
You know how I learned that? I read her website. That's how I learned it.
There you go.
When you go to PetDynamx.com, they're going to tell you why it's so good. Now, I want you to show me, because now, is this something there? Now, we're in the New York City area, but when somebody, a retailer or a carrier calls up, is this how it arrives? Does a beautiful truck like this pull up and give you this fresh food?
If we do home delivery, this is how you get your food in our Sprinter.
Now, if you don't mind, I don't want to give away company secrets here, but we're going to go right over to the van. I want everybody to see it. So when you call up Pet Dynamx at PetDynamx.com, they have, not only do they have next day shipping,
but ship frozen.
You ship frozen, right?
Yep, ship frozen every day.
Every day, then you ship frozen. But this is a beautiful truck that shows up at your home in this area, in the New York City area. You can see this gorgeous truck show up, and your pets are going to wait and beg for this truck to arrive. Now, show me in here real quick, because I love seeing frozen foods in beautiful vans for some reason. I don't know what it is. But I want everybody to see this. Look at this gorgeous truck.
It's a traveling retail store. We have a traveling retail store.
Isn't this gorgeous? Isn't that nice?
Yeah,
I want to keep it open too.
We have all kinds of complete diets. We have a lot of frozen raw bones, individual diets. Yep.
That is absolutely wonderful. Oh, and it's chilly in there, which means it's frozen. It's fresh for you when it's coming into your door. You're going to absolutely love this. You're going to go to PetDynamx.com. You're going to check them out. You're going to order all the food. You're going to absolutely love it. Next day shipping, like we said. And you have anything else to add?
I don't.
You're wonderful.
Thank you. We have a lot of fresh smoked bones. We're like a health food store for pets.